my head out the sunroof.
You, my friend, and I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
We're going to Galoon. Senior class 22. This is my new freshman friend.
Why are we stopping?
Say hi, freshman friend.
Hey, say hi to the vlog.
Say your name and occupation.
Fake freshman. That's it for today.
Oh. Hey guys. Currently walking to Lagoon. This is Tuscany and Allie. We got too lazy to wait for the shuttles, and so now we are
we forgot.
Walking.
We
Paco
walking.
Walking.
Paco walking to the game.
Perfect. Got a good warm up in at Walk It.
Oh yeah.
In line for Cannibal.
Not in line for Cannibal. It's quite
short. He's tall, so.
But that's okay.
Who was that?
Standing in line for hours and hours. I think we've been here for like half hour, maybe longer, maybe like an hour.
It's been an hour, but yeah.
An hour more.
Yeah. Sup guys? We waited in line for the past like 2 hours and.
You're getting on right now.
Yeah, the rest of our group. Am I even videoing? Yeah. The rest of our group is getting on right now, but we got separated, so that's, we got left behind, so that's really fun, but it's okay.
I wanna
so,
be vlogging.
We're vlogging, yeah.
I wanna be in the vlog.
Don't show up till we get in today.
Here's the question for all of us. Was the 3 hour wait worth it?
Yes.
Let us go again.
Personally, I think that it was not worth it, but I'm trying to convince myself that it was.
Well, okay.
I would probably say it wasn't. I didn't do it because the wait was so long, so I would say it wasn't.
Definitely not. It was fun, but I would not do it again. That's for sure. Oh.
Okay. Here's the thing. It was worth it because we stood in the line for that long. If we stood in the line for like an hour and a half and then didn't go on the ride, then that line was not worth it. But we had been standing in the line for too long to not go on the ride, so it was worth it. What's next?
Was it worth it?
Mid, and also my phone is gone.
Oh, Slay. Was it worth it?
Kind of.
Was it worth it?
Yeah.
No.
Bye.
I was moved.
Bye.
I would not.
They have good chocolate shakes.
All right. Worth it? Yes, no?
The line? I mean, like, I like the ride, but the line was, like, low-key just annoying because it was the last bit. But yeah,
that's
it's fucking.
That's very true.
Yeah, I like your vlog.
That's valid. Valid opinions. Shout out to Roland. Guinness on the line.
We did, in fact, butt the entire line.
So true. Wait.
Because of Roland. So
shout out to Roland for being injured. He's a G for that.
Rest securely against you. If you need assistance, please notify us.
I feel like a legend.
While riding $100 million.
I do not care.
I
don't.
Do you hear him?
Do you hear him?
What?
No.
Look at this. Look.
He's a poser.
Broken phone. He's yelling at me.
No.
cramp in the back of my back.
Of all time. Top 10.
Surprisingly, did not feel
queasy. Absolutely top 10.
Didn't feel queasy at all.
Neither did I.
Empty
Actually,
stomach.
I did, looking at you guys. Now, thank you.
So what happened with the locker?
Yeah, so Lagoon tried to like scam me, but I'm not about that. So like, I need you to come open this. I need you to come open this locker.
With that
so she's like, yes, anything for you, open it. Got my stuff back.
So you're chilling now.
Now he pulled 17 females.
Yes,
not
sir.
One, not two.
17.
13.
I thought it was 17.
Plus four.
Always.
17.
Lincoln, why don't you tell us what's going on with the phone?
Somebody's going through.
It's gone.
Hey, let's go.
Where is it?
Did you find it or no?
I don't know.
Alright guys.
We are on the sky ride.
We're making friends on the sky ride.
Facts.
Hayden and Josh are behind us, and Lincoln is behind that.
Oh, yeah.
He's a little sad because he lost his phone.
It's okay.
We're still vibing.
Yeah, it's still good. I think we're almost done with the sky ride.
Yeah,
I feel like this is like almost one of the best parts of the sky ride.
Thanks.
Can you do it? You
want to
get it? Yo!
You're being hysterical.
How was Lagoon?
The four rides that we got on were pretty lit.
Yeah.
The monster that I got, solid, really good taste test. 10 out of 10.
Wow.
The fact that it was $10.
You're walking so fast right
my
now.
My bad. The fact that it was $10, 2 out of 10.
Gotcha.
Was it worth it? Probably like 3 more energy drinks. That's what's gonna get me through. Yeah.
Why are you breaking?
Oh, I did break too.
I thought it was funny.
I
I can't see. Turn those lights off. I can't see. Get those lights off.
Listen, when you guys get run over by a car.
Sad.
Oh, for real.
Oh,
let's go.
Shoot.
Let's go. Let's go.
Oh, you're right. I was just trying to save.
I can't see. Get those lights off. Look at me. This is my eyes. Trying to see. Whoa.
There's no grooming.
Wait. Whoa, you're actually that close. Wait.
Thanks. Hey, we in the canyon. We here up in the canyon.
Missy and I just shot.
We're supposed to have a bonfire, but Roland forgot the wood.
And now we'd be a little cold.
But that's okay.
Ooh.
So we're just partying.
Hello.
Start getting sodas.
A little sunburnt. No big
deal. I'm not sunburnt.
You are bad.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're graduating.
It's fire.
We're still graduating.
Should we get a zoom in?
We're graduating.
As we go on, we remember all the times we spent together. As our lives change from whatever.
Macy Lynn Wallace.
Not in focus.
A Thai place.
Bro. Okay, I'm focusing it.
TV, sunset done change. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication.
My name's Roland Amendola, Roland Anthony Amendola. We are at All Star Bowling. It's the best bowling place in America. And as you can see here, there's a bowling alley. And this is my wonderful friend Courtney. She's a monster. She's staying up all night. How does monster taste, Courtney? Tastes excellent.
I'm gonna snap everybody real quick.
That's true.
And then I'll go home.
Wait, what?
No.
I'm probably gonna need someone to drink too, honestly.
No.
Okay.
I'm just.
You're the other way, Courtney.
Huh?
You're the other way.
Hi guys.
What's
Welcome
up?
Back to the vlog.
Kicking off the summer.
Yeah, pool party.
It's just a little.
Say something to the vlog.
Yo, what's Hi, vlog. Yes, this is our party. Let's go. Come on.
Hi. Now it's on.
Courtney, it's on.
Hey guys.
Oh my gosh, my phone's gonna soak. Okay, go again.
Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. We're in the pool.
This is the greatest cameraman. I'm the cameraman.
What did you say? What did you just say?
I said I'm the greatest cameraman.
It's the makeup of the Eagle Double G.
Snoop Dogg.
Drop out of high school because all they give you is an empty book. For 4 years of work, they just give you an empty book with nothing in it. And a picture of the school, that's it.
Jumping?
Are we jumping?
Oh,
that's me.
You jump.
Say your name and occupation.
Yeah!